I'm helping my friend Mike Stadler from Osteopathy Central to invest in stocks for his retirement. And he's a healthcare professional. And the most worrying thing for anybody not in financial services is actually the fact that, you know, our stock markets, they really go up and down. It's terrible. You know, if you start to invest here, you know, you're going to see a huge loss. And that hurts everybody. And everybody hates losses. So what should you do about it? You know, a lot of people are really scared because they're really scared that they're starting here and they're ending up here, when in fact, most people's investment time is a lot longer. It's maybe 30 years. So we will always see many ups and downs. And you shouldn't too much worry about an individual upside and downside. Now that doesn't help you when you start investing in stocks, because you're still terrified that you're going to start at the wrong moment and lose. And how can you work with that? Well, there's one simple solution. You spread your investment out over time. You don't invest the full amount right at the beginning, you split it. So if you invest 20,000 francs a year, you split it in 5,000 francs each quarter. And when you do that action, and you happen to start here, and you do your first 5,000 francs, you know, you're gonna lose on your first 5,000 francs. But your second 5,000 francs may be invested here, you know, when actually the prices were really good, and the next time you look at it, you already made a profit. And when you again invest in the same intervals, you get an average, and that's why it's called dollar cost averaging. And if that happens, your returns are a lot better. And it helps your emotions too, because if you happen to start here, you're only losing the money that you actually lost on one quarter of your investment, not on the entire investment. As a matter of fact, if you're back here or back up here, you've already probably, you know, made up your losses from the gains of your second investment. And if you gain with your first investment, you've already participated a little bit in the upside of the market. So for lay investors, the most important thing is not to invest everything at once, to actually spread it out over time. Regular investments in the market is what helps lay investor get a good result. Good luck with your investing.